Hey, come on. Don't do that. Here he is, professional badass!
return to normal duties. The rebel got away.
Ah, an artifact. She thanks you for your sacrifice.
Private Bonnet, an agreeable soldier, ingratiates himself to me in hopes I drag him with me through the ranks. It is true a right-hand man should start at the bottom with you. This gives the illusion of equality. But Private Bonnet may do better as a sacrificial lamb, should the occasion arise. Sergeant Dusku sincerely believes in his own genius, poor fool. His lard-filled corpse chuckles as I grind my teeth down to powder fighting any reaction. His short-sightedness excretes from his pores along with this morning's spiked coffee.
Thank you. Thank you.
45. I lead to Private Bonnet, the drill sergeant's inebriation. In total confidence, of course, it took less than an hour before most of the platoon knew. Their hatred of Dushku built slowly and dangerously. Each punishment doled out to me cements their loyalty. Soon, a small spark shall ignite this powder keg. As an insult to the red-nosed Dushku as he applied a deserved punishment onto Private Bonnet. He screamed himself hoarse before pitifully retreating to the barracks. I must foot slog until sunset or drop. Each man peered from the barracks window, watching me march, unshaken, adoration in their eyes.
Looks like it could be valuable.